Evening, it's over to you.
Well, this next artist who you are about to see personifies the word X Factor, and his name is Tabby.
Last week, you got great comments from Louis and Simon again. Can't rest on anything that happened last week or the week before that or the week before that.
Every week they say, like, you know, well done, that was good. And I'm like, what's the catch here?
You sang out of tune last week at the beginning of the song and they never said a word. Just to hear you breathing. But because you pulled it round, you got away scot-free and they should have given you a telling off. Two of Louis have gone. What are the odds that one of my two are going to be in that bottom this week?
Very high.
I don't want to be there, Tavis. Because I really do feel that you are a breath of fresh air to these contests, and you need to be in there to open the doors for everyone else.
You know, you took a big risk on me. You took a gamble on putting me through, you know. I just want to let you know how much I appreciate it.
But let me tell you, you go, I go. That's the deal.
Right.
Right?
Still support tonight, but will you, singing in a Guns N' Roses hit, Sweet Child of Mine, it's Tabby!
Oh! Yeah, picking up on what Sharon said in the film clip, yeah, it's only when I watched the tape back, because you can't hear in here half the time. You were out of tune last week, but it didn't matter because, as she said, you pulled off at the end. I mean, once again, I mean, amazing. The only thing I would say, though, is that I think you've reached a point in this competition now, rather than doing a rock version of a rock song, which is very, very similar to the original, I'd love to hear you put your own interpretation on a song that wasn't a rock song, so that you start to become more original now.
Okay, cool.
That is my own
criticism. I'm up for the Patsy challenge. Okay, I mean, Sharon said that he was out of tune last week. I didn't notice, and it doesn't matter because this guy is a real, real performer. You know, I think he's got star quality. I think Tabby is a contender for the final of this competition. I really do.
How your boy did tonight? Fantastic, of course. Come on. But well, we like it in here, didn't we? Now, Tabby, you guys have clearly grown very close. What has Sharon managed to teach you during your time together?
I have to say, like, the one thing that she's really kind of put across to me that, like, if you're going to be a grizzly. Do you know what I mean? Like,
I say bear and grizzly, by the way.
I'm out of breath, come on. So, you know, just basically, you know, if you're going to do these things, you know, be yourself and don't try and be anything else, you know.
And that's brave management, isn't it?
It's great.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
Now, you must be feeling a great sense of responsibility towards her and the folks back home. We saw little Elan up
there.
Yeah,
my wee boy, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, do you know what, like, since this competition has started, you know, I wasn't really sure, like, how far I'd get in the competition, you know. But all I know is that every time I'm here, like, you know, all I can think about is responsibility that I have, you know, as well, not just to my family or my son, but to Sharon as well, like, for actually letting me be here and stuff, you know, and actually give me the chance to be here and do this, because this is all I've ever wanted to do, you know. So, I mean, I feel a huge responsibility, but I'm just delighted to be here. There's nothing more to say, I'm just delighted to be here. You don't know, seriously.
Or text Vote Tabby to 61101. And if you're watching in the Republic of Ireland, the numbers you'll need to vote for any of tonight's five acts will be coming up at the end of the show. So, there's just one act left to perform tonight before the lines open, and you get to vote for your favourite. Rowetta's coming up after this break.